Chain. Pull up.
You know why you're in here? Why'd you do it?
Why what?
Get out of here, never come back, son. You're expelled.
Hey, Prince.
Expel? I'm Blake.
Hey, sport.
What do you want, Dad? Gosh!
Your principal was in the news today. You were the last person to see him, right?
Yeah. So what, Dad? Gosh!
Hey, you got some blood on your hands, sport. What's that all about?
Oh boy. I must have tripped or something. I gotta go wash it off quick. Bye.
The flossy boots stomp down to the ground. The farmer screams and blew the sky off the mountain.
You alright there, bud?
Everything's fine, Dad. Just cleaning up a little.
Okay.
In the sky turn white in the middle of the night. In the sky turn white in the middle of the night.
And the big floppy boots stomp down into the ground.
Dinner is ready. It's your favorite. Pizza.
Damn. Pizza. Okay.
So is there any girls at school supporting?
No.
Boys?
No.
Hey, sport, can you pass the ketchup?
In the sky turn white in the middle of...
Ketchup? On pizza? You can have some ketchup, Dad.
Oh, I just wanted some ketchup.
Guess this guy'll never catch up.
Hey, Fat, what are you looking at, huh?
Stupid, ugly face.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that one. Fatty!
Hey!
Consuelo, he was my brother.
Hey bud, what's going on over there?
That's nothing, man. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
allergies. All this killing is making me gotta go pee.
Words were,
"Those who jewel in the bathroom do not deserve the air we breathe."
Then she had 20 heart attacks.
Oh, you can have a hit. This righteous fist. Now get outside.
I'll buy you a setup. Come on, man.
Nicotine is for chumps.
Hello? Where am I?
He'll never inhale that sweet lung nectar ever again. I pity him, truly.
Shit! Blake, I know your mother's untimely, spontaneous, violent death has got you down in the slumps for a bit recently. I'm sorry to hear that. Would you like to tell me about it?
Yeah, but, you know, I'm just finding ways to live with it.
Yes. That's wonderful, Blake. I'm glad to hear it. What are some of your coping techniques that you've been living with?
You know, I've just been, like, eating a lot cleaner recently and, like, fruits and veggies and all that stuff.
Hmm. Yeah. Good job.
When, also, I've murdered about 4 people recently. 6. Yeah.
Blake, who in the damn hell have you been killing?
Well, first it was the principal. Then it was... Oh, yeah, it was my dad after that. And then it was...
Turn that record back a couple. Blake, your principal... I can understand that he's kind of a jackass. But your dad? Dad's the nicest man I know! How could you? Why?
Yeah, he was pretty cool, I guess, but like, you know, he did these little things a lot. Like, I only killed him because he asked for ketchup on pizza.
Fair enough, I guess. Now, Blake, who in the damn hell have you been killing, sir?
Well, the first two were just some bullies, you know? Like, scum. One of them made fun of my weight, and I'm pretty insecure about that, I guess. So, I used some of my, you know, like, self-defense skills on him. The other one... well, I was pretty mad,
I understand, yeah, that's fine. What did you do to him?
Okay, so, I punched him pretty hard, like... pretty hard. He's, like... in the atmosphere somewhere. Oh, and the last guy, well, I slapped him and he just kind of disappeared.
Okay, Blake, I think we made a lot of progress today. But, Blake, I think you're solving your problems all wrong. Blake, if you keep doing this, karma will get to you.
Excuse me? I think you'd be a buffoon. A buffoon! A buffoon!
You're the man, Murph. Don't listen to him. You got it? I know it seems like karma will get you.
Buffoon!
Now, Blake.
Now, Blake, I'm sorry for what I must do.
No, Mr. Murphy, please. I was joking. I take it back. I didn't kill anyone. I swear.
Just apologize, Blake. No takesies, backsies. Karma's a coming.
Buffoon!
I miss my wife, Blake.